Good morning, standard 8 students. Hope you have solved the question which I have given you, or you have solved already. You have done the practice of that question. Now some more question today I will solve you for you, and you have to do the practice of these questions once again. And after finishing the exercise, do one thing, you do the practice of all question of that exercise especially. So question number 15 today, exercise 30A, question number 15. 4x minus 2y, we have to factorize. What is common? How many terms are there? Two terms. One term and two terms. Or minus sign is there. And in these two terms, what is present in both? Present in both 3x minus 2y. So 3x minus 2y is common. So we take 3x minus 2y common here. Then give the bracket. What is left in the first term? Left in the first term 4x and second term 2y. This is our eight. Question number 16. A plus 2B plus a plus 2b. This is our question. How many, first of all, find out how many terms are there. All together there are three terms. Into sign, we consider one term. So one term, here also into sign, so consider another term. And this is another term. Plus and minus sign is there. So all together in this question, there are three terms. Out of these three terms, see, what is present in all? In all the term, a plus 2b is present, common. So we will take a plus 2b as a common. A plus 2b here, a plus 2b here, a plus 2b, whole square. Right? So a plus 2b take common. Then give the bracket. What is left in the first term? First term left 3a plus b. Now minus sign, put the minus sign. What is left? Better you give it curly bracket. Because in question bracket is already given as one. So minus sign. Now a plus b is left here. A plus b. Then plus sign. Now a plus b, a plus 2b whole square. What a plus 2b already taken common? How much left? 1 a plus 2b left. So a plus 2b, 3a plus b. Now open the bracket. So this become minus a plus minus minus a plus minus minus b plus 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 a and plus plus 2b. Now you have to operate the like term. Minus a plus a will cancel. Right. Plus b and minus b, this will also cancel. So how much left? A plus 2b, 3a here and 2b here. So another bracket, 3a plus 2b left, and this is our answer. You follow? Question number 17. 6xy, a square plus b square plus 8yz, a square plus b square minus 10xz, a square plus b square.
how many terms are there? Into sine, so this will be considered one. Here into sine, so this will be another. And this is the last third. So altogether in this question there are three terms. Now out of the three terms, see which is common in all the terms. I mean which is pertinent in all the terms. So in all the terms a plus b, a square plus b squared here, a square plus b squared in second term also, a square plus b squared in the third term also. So this is common, we have to take as a common. So a squared plus b squared common, and give the bracket. What is left? Left in the first term 6xy, in second term 8yz, and third term 10xz. And these are not alike term, all different. Here xy, here yz, here xz. So all are different. This is our final answer. Right? This type of question. So I solve all the question of exercise 13A. 13B, what you have to do? 13B, there are four, even number of terms will be there. What? Even number of terms will be there. You have to arrange pair terms. Which four terms? Two terms together. Eight. If six terms, then two terms together. Altogether there will be three terms. Then you have to take the common. Here also you have to take the common. One example I am going to show you today. Thirteen B. First question: a square plus ax plus bx ab. Ab plus bx. How many terms? Even number of terms. That is four. So take first two and last two. Right? In first two, what is common? In first two term, what is pertinent in both the term? A. So A will be common here. Then what is left here? A. And here left x1. In last two, what is common? B is common. B pertinent in both. So take B common. Then what is left here? A plus eight. After making you have to make it pair. Eight. Then you have to take one. After that, on the whole, see on the whole. On the whole, what is common? On the whole. So on the whole is common is a plus x. So take a plus x common. Then what is that here? Here left only a plus b. This is our when you will multiply these two together, you will get this answer. So the question you will get. So this type of question is there in the second exercise. So from second exercise, you will solve 4 to 5 questions. And first exercise, what I have solved, you have to do the practice of all the questions. 1 second. Thank you very much.